ChippaTTV, yo, we back. And, yo, let me start off and say thank you to all my new likes, my new followers, my new subscribers. All on these platforms, you guys are showing me love, and it means a lot. And I'm going to be honest with you, I haven't even been building anything, you know, completing anything, honestly. You know, I build here and there, tinker a little here and there, but I haven't really completed anything. And for you guys to still be, you know, following me and showing me love, it's really appreciated. So, first off, let me get into this video by saying, last week I went out of town. I went on tour with a band that me and my cousin are managing. The name is Black Pantera, and we went out on tour last week. So I wasn't at home. I didn't do any building. I wasn't even in model car mode. It was completely shut off. But before I left, I had ordered this 1962 Chevy Impala from my club member out there in LA. My boy Rio King, CDC, the Model Car Club. And I bought it from him, man. And you know, it's a super clean build. I've been wanting something from the city to be out here in city to city Dallas, that Dallas area. So I purchased this and, you know what I'm saying, was really just with more or less was like, kind of leave it how it is, maybe add some carpet, add a few little details on my own twist, and you know, just accept it for what it is. Another thing I want to update and touch on with you guys is ChippaTTV's. I've got a whole collection of stuff, builds and list of things that's gonna be happening here shortly. The first big thing I want to get going is the raffle. I'm kind of debating if I'm gonna do the raffle or the giveaway first. It's in between those two, but the giveaway is gonna consist of. I'm gonna have two of them. The first one's gonna consist of just a model that's already built, hydraulic dump, three wheel on both sides, front, back, and it's gonna be ready to go. You know what I'm saying? Comes with the switch, comes with the power, it's gonna be ready to go, sent out, and it's gonna be a big giveaway. So I'm going to get that set up. I'm trying to still kind of figure out if I want to go through Scale Riders or Ice Fans Collections or some other source, so I can just try to get all the model builders involved and give everybody a chance to benefit from it. So that's coming soon. The second giveaway is going to be a model kit of your choice, a model kit, an airbrush. What else did I have in there? I had the model kit, the airbrush, and I think it was some more stuff that I wanted to edit. I don't have my journal off that, but I have everything listed out. But definitely something for a model builder who is just now getting into it, or a model builder who has been in it but stopped building because they feel like they didn't have the right tools or whatever, such and such, wherever it may be. But just feel like that giveaway would be good for a beginner or for a person, like I said, who's just trying to come back into it, doesn't really know where to start. But I feel like that would be a good stepping stone and a good tool, and just really good for the model community, because I just want to see it grow. What else do I have in store? I have this raffle that we're going to be doing. I'm not going to speak too much on a raffle because it involves some other stuff that I got coming up. But I'm going to go ahead and try to do the first giveaway before the summertime gets out. And try to get it out the way before summertime gets out, like I say. And that way I can build the model community up. The second giveaway would probably be after Christmas, after New Year, something like that. And then that'll be it on the giveaways as of right now. I'm thinking about printing out some merchandise. Not really too sure, just because, like I said, I'm not established. I haven't really built anything. so I don't know who's gonna support that, but it's just a thought that I had in mind, and so I'm gonna continuously grow T-Bone's Creations, ChippaTTV. And I'm just going to get bigger and bigger and bigger. So let's go ahead and get to this 1962 Impala. Let me do a quick walk around for you guys. And check it out. I hope y'all like it because...
The blind stares of a million pairs of eyes, looking hard but won't realize that they will never see the pea. A young nigga.